I'm fifth generation Californian. I've been coming down to this area since I was born. Now I believe if they do this toll road here on the 241, connecting to the 15, the amount of sediment, everything that's gonna be altered, the endangered species is just not worth it. With the amount of grading that would have to be done to put in this toll road, the sediment flow in the San Mateo Creek would be altered so much, and the sediment flow is what makes Trestles a world-class break. And I want to be able to pass this on to my kids too. It's just such a beautiful area, and it just is not worth a toll road.
They paved paradise and put up a parking lot with a pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? It'd be a paradise, put up a fucking line. They took all the trees and put them in a tree museum, and they charged the people a dollar and a half to see them. No, 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 don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? Be in paradise and put up a fucking line. Hey, farmer, farmer, put away your DDT. I don't care about spots on my apples. Leave me the birds and the bees, please. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? To be in paradise and put up a fucking line. Hey, now. Pay paradise to put up a fucking love.
This toll road, this 241 extension that'll go 16 miles from Santa Margarita to San Onofre State Beach, would also cut right through San Mateo Campground, which is visited by many people. It's a beautiful spot. A lot of people go there and then do surf Trestles and use the beach areas. It would just be a disaster to put a freeway right through a state park.
Listen, late last night, I heard the screen door swing, and a big yellow taxi took my girl away. Now don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? To be in paradise, put up a parking lot. Hey, nah, nah, don't. You don't know what you got till it's gone. To be paradise, put up a parking lot. Why not? They pay paradise to put up a parking lot. Hey, 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 pay paradise to put up a parking lot. I wanna give it, why you wanna give it, why you wanna give it all away? Hey, 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 now you wanna give it, I should wanna give it.
I should say, I live by the freeway. You don't think I want traffic relief, but not at the cost of this place. There's no way.